This is Sway.
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 In the morning.
In the morning.
In the morning.
Don't shake your body.
Wake your fuck ass up.
That crust out your eyes.
Give me some hip-hop.
It's the Five Fingers of Death.
Lecrae is here with us. The new album is Anomaly. It's coming out September the 9th. And he'll be on tour with Andy Mineo starting October the 3rd. Go online and get your tickets. DJ Wonder's going to play five beats. You could kick Rittens. You could kick off the top of the head. Long as you kicking it, it works with us. DJ Wonder!
Oh, they gonna play the Jesus Walks on your boy, huh?
Yeah, man.
All right.
Lecrae, Sway in the morning.
Yeah, yo, 1, 2, 2, 2, 2, 1, 2. Yeah, Sway in the morning. We going, Lecrae. Hey, listen. Hey, look. Cold talk, that college talk. Wayne talk gangs. JB talking money, man. And Ye talk fame. And people say I talk about the same old thing. The reason why I sound the same is because the truth don't change. Look, people get it twisted like a lemon in the spirit. If I ain't talking killing, I must be talking about healing. Now, I ain't talking about how Jesus gonna make me a million with my hands to the ceiling. I got that spiritual feeling. My head bowed down, my knees to the flow. Oh, you a Christian and you rap. That must be the way you flow. No, I talk reality like mama on a deathbed. The birth of a child, a soldier losing his left leg. Who gon' write songs to give him hope in their chair? Addicted to painkillers, wife left last year. Your favorite rapper was probably trying to make his next hit. Talking, look at what I did, who I shot and who I tipped. Couldn't be more common if them boys made sense. Couldn't be more common if Serena was they chick. Hey, that's not a diss, that's how reality sound. Let it off my mind, it's how my mentality sound. We going down south, it sound like New Orleans, but this is kind of Floridian. So let me get the scene, let me spit it, hold on, that's off the dome. Get the microphone, yeah, you know what song. Look, yeah, I never fit in, I've been an outcast. In grade school, I was blasting my outcast. And now I pass on running to catch a route pass. Give me a pen and a pad and I'm trying to outlast. All of my idols, American and the foreign laws. Before I heard all of these boring bars. Money, 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 sex, drugs and the foreign laws. The coroners, all these talking about the coroners. All this killing, but where the bodies at? Hey, all this money, where the Bugatti's at? You dig a little deeper, you gon' see another insecure man sitting in a two-seater. The same little boy that used to get beat up. With plenty pains in his past you could bring up. But listen, I ain't trying to string up. I'm freestyling off the dome, you know I had to get up.
Beat number
okay.
Four, Lecrae, okay. Five Fingers of Death. I know they want more, yeah. Sway the morning, Shay 4-5.
Let's see. Hey, look. Y'all get to stepping, I get to starting. You dream of being the king, but you watching the wrong Martin, bruh, man. This ain't the fifth floor, it's the penthouse. So get it together or just get out. I know you rarely get out of the basement. It's dark full of hatred, your heart harder than pavement. But I came for something amazing. It's that grace that I lay in and I stay in. I got a little mo, though.
Okay, you got a little mo?
I got a little mo flow, though. Hold on, let me get it together.
Okay.
Yeah. Oh, the beat about to change up. Yeah. Oh, wow.
All right. Yeah. This last beat, fifth beat, Five Fingers of Death, Lecrae. I like the way this going, Heather. I'm feeling uplifted right now.
Y'all crazy, man. Right? Yo. Yo. Oh. It's gonna be interesting right here.
Yeah. Kirk Franklin, man. Come on.
All right. Yo.
And he's a citizen of Sway in the morning.
What you saying?
Yo. Waiting for some good news. Funny, cause I already got the greatest. Can't nobody say they made us. The aim was not to be famous. Don't pay us, no, never mind. If we don't let the money change us, this what God told me. Cray, don't switch the style up. If they hate, then let them hate. That's how they did my child. Ooh, kill them. My team watching, I'm running the ball. Go get them. You silly, you pleading that silly cause. You silly, you really should pay attention. You missing the mission. You too caught up in these titles. And if I'm rapping religion, I'm just rapping my gift. I give it to you if you want it. Hey, I ain't see you at my concert. Guess you ain't on it. Guess you missing the moment, missing the point. Let me chill out. Y'all understand the words that are coming out my mid-off? Cause ever since I've been out, these people told me get out. You backwoods, Holy Ghost hollering, fake mental. You Holy Ghost right-wing judgmental, you get out. It's funny cause everyone gonna be sent out. But I ain't even tripping on the judgment. It's Swag in the morning, man, and I ain't finna budge, man.
Off.
Hey,
man, this boy is the truth, man.
Hey, man, it was fun.
This boy right here. God, here's the truth, man. You're the evolution, bro. You're part of the evolution of what hip hop was meant to be, man. It wasn't meant to bring us down.
Yeah.
In the beginnings, it had to happen. You know, it had to happen.
Yeah.
I don't mean to be blasphemous, but it brought people together the same way Christianity has. And it gave a voice to people who felt disenfranchised and lost. Mm. And it kind of came into its own. But the original origins was to uplift.
Right, right.
You know what I mean? And what you're doing with your music, what you're doing lyrically, what you're doing by your actions, too. Mm. Forget what happens in the studio. I'm talking about what happens out the studio.
It's love.
It's not just about what we put on wax, put on digital, release digitally. It's about your actions, man. So what you're doing for me, while I got into this, is reassurance for me that we're doing something right. Mm. By what you were saying off the mic, creating a balance.
Yeah.
Allowing this to be heard, man. You're the evolution of this all, bro.
Oh, man.
Congratulations, man.
No doubt.
Appreciate you.
And
no
you,
doubt.
And you know how to rap. You know, and so, I mean, let this be a lesson. I usually say a lot of stuff at the end of Five Fingers of Death. But let this be a lesson, man. You know, it's not always about promoting the darkness. It's you know, the light.
Yeah, I would definitely say that as well, man.
Yeah, right?
Yeah, I would definitely say that. That's what I Miseducation is one of my favorite albums, and her spirituality just bled through that, and it was encouraging, it was uplifting. You saw her pain, her trials, her tribulations, and that's my ambition, man. It's just to, you know, God didn't change my life, and I want to share that with the world, so, you know.
Thank you.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Yeah.
Lecrae, Anomaly, that's the name of the album, September the 9th. Make sure y'all pick that up. Check out the tour October 3rd with Andy Mineo, who's doing a similar path.
Yeah, right. And people, y'all need to follow him. We got so many callers way at Lecrae, L-E-C-R-A-E. Hit him up on Instagram and Twitter. Show this man some love, man. That truth is so refreshing. Thank you. Mm. Thank you.
All right, Lecrae, ladies and gentlemen.
It's Sway in the Morning, only on Shea 45.